A building that has been sitting in downtown Portsmouth for decades is now coming down. The demolition of the former Shane's building got underway yesterday. The new building at Maplewood and Hanover Streets will include a bank, retail shops, and condos above with a parking garage below. There's no word yet when the project will be finished.